Hey everyone, thank you for joining me for another HitFilm tutorial. In this video, we're going to be using the wire removal effect to create a creepy sort of supernatural scene inspired by the recently released Annabelle creation. This effect is only possible in HitFilm Pro 2017. You can download the project file for this effect from the link in the description. Here we have our footage. I used two pieces of string, one to pull the latch and one to raise the top of the box. Go ahead and add the wire removal effect directly onto your video layer. You'll get a control point in the center of the screen, which is actually two. If you click and drag, it'll reveal the second one. These are your start and end points. For this tutorial, I'll be focusing on the string visible against the back wall here, and drag my points to either side of the line. As you can see, it paints the string out pretty well, but since the thread moves around, we'll have to keyframe the points. Open up the start and end properties and click the circle next to position so that it turns blue. You can now play your video and adjust the points until they cover the line the whole time. If you want to be able to see the wire, you can lower the width to zero and just use the crosshairs as reference. Now, I'm not going to lie, this is very tedious work. Wire removal is similar to rotoscoping in that you pretty much have to go frame by frame, otherwise it won't turn out well. Unfortunately for me, I jiggled the string quite a bit, and had to spend a lot of time keyframing the effect to bounce up and down. So try to keep it still when you're filming. It's also important to try to have the wire as straight as possible, since there's no option to curve it within the software. And that's it for the technique of the effect. You just have to keep repeating these steps for other wires in the shot. Now I'll explain what these three sliders do. So the wire removal effect draws a line over the wire, between the start and end points, and repaints that line using background info from the video. This slider sets the width of the line. Adjust it so that it covers the whole wire that needs to be removed. The gradient softens the edges of the repainted line to blend it into the background. Try to raise this setting only as much as the scene requires. If you set it too high, it might create a ripple as the wire moves. This final slider adds a reflection at the center of the line, which may help to blend it into the scene better. These three settings are going to vary depending on your clip.
Thanks for watching. I hope you found the video useful. If you have any questions or tutorial requests, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.